Meantime, Rancho Santa Fe resident Republican John Cox also announcing today that he is making another bid for the governor's office.
I'm John Cox. I'm a businessman, not a politician. Let's lower housing costs and get people back to work.
Cox officially kicked off his campaign by airing this 30-second ad statewide, attacking both his Republican rival Kevin Faulconer and Governor Gavin Newsom. Cox lost his 2018 bid against Newsom by a wide margin, 62% to 38%.